the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Because he is good. And his mercies shall endure, because he is good, and his mercies shall endure. Everybody praise the Lord. Lift your voice when we sing.
Greetings in the wonderful name of our Lord Jesus Christ. My name is Pastor Embata of Faith Temple of Fire Center. This is the day that the Lord has made for us to rejoice and be glad in it. I'm so excited today. I'm not alone. I'm with my brothers in the Lord, my pastors, my friend. Ngicela ukuthi bazi introduce sizoqala ngomfundisi uShondlana ngapha akezo introduce kubalaleli bethu banamhlanje.
Thank you mfundisi Umbatha, siyabingelela kubalaleli bonke iri inhlekani indima siyari sanbonani mudimo alehlona lofatse ke mruti Shondlani o mudimo akhotso aletse handle. Thank you.
Amen. Umfundisi Shondlani usuka kuphi? Azobuza abanye phela. Usuka kuphi umfundisi Shondlani?
Okay, ngakuhlala ngisemlapho ibandla lesemlapho iLiving Spring Bible Church.
Amen.
Thank you.
We've got also my brother here, umfundisi uMakhaya. Ngicela naye azi introduce umfundisi kubalaleli.
Sanibona abalaleli eMakhaya. Lo ubaba uMakhaya umntwana kaNkulunkulu osindisiwe. Siyajabula kakhulu umfundisi ukuthi usi invite for this men's service or men's discussion. Siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu. Sanibuyela lonke eMakhaya bazalwane ngegama lika Jesu. Amen.
Bayabuza abalaleli bathi umfundisi uMakhaya usukaphi?
Umfundisi uMakhaya ukhonza ebandleni ngaphansi kwamfundisi uMhlongi, House of Destiny Family Church in Sandton.
Siyabonga bazalwane. Asibonge kakhulu. We are going to have a good time today after quite a long time. Singahlali phansi sikhulume more especially ngendaba yamadoda. Today we want to tackle this great topic, okanye this the topic about men. because we believe ukuthi uNkulunkulu when he put indoda, he put indoda strategically ukuthi indoda must be a provider, indoda must cultivate, indoda must able to protect. Today namhlanje si kunembuzo emningi, I'm sure nabalaleli basazobuza abanye, we will look ababesa bala abanye beseza ngazo izinto ukuthi besho nabo ukuthi kwenzakalani about men, because sisiphile esikhathini manje siyabona ukuthi kwenzakalani, wonke umuntu uyabona ukuthi kwenzakalani, but ngibelieve ukuthi izinto zilungiswa nangokuxoxa, nangokuhlala phansi sibonisane ukuthi kwenzakaleni. Mhlambe nje masinga, what happened to a man? Mfundisi Makhaya, mhlambe siqale nje sibuke ukuthi what happened to a man kulesi sikhathi esiphila kuso manje, why everywhere kukhalwa ngomuntu wesilisa, kanti umuntu wesilisa afuna ngabe uya protector, afuna umuntu wesilisa ngabe uya provider, umuntu wesilisa kube uyena owazi ukunakekela na yonke into, because uNkulunkulu is believe ukuthi iauthority wayinikeza indoda, wase nikeza umama ukuthi umama uba umsizi wendoda na everything. I believe ukuthi indoda mayik position, what happened mhlawumbe nganikela kuwe mfundisi Makhaya.
Mfundisi ngiyabonga, umbuzo lo obuzayo it's a very big question, awunayo impendulo eyodwa. Kodwa ke nje mhlawumbe ke ngiqale la mfundisi, if ubheka eSouth Africa okwenzekalayo njengamanje, sithola khona ukuthi we raising a fatherless generation. Uma ubuka ama statistics eSouth Africa lawakhishwayo ahamba kanje, laba abamhlophe uma kubalwa kuthiwa 87% of abantwana besizwe simhlophe, 87% ukhuliswa umndeni ohlangene ubaba nomama, both parents available. Mese kuthi ngala kwabamnyama statistics sikhomba ukuthi only 35% wabantwana babansundu abakhuliswa ama parents lapho ehlane khona ubaba nomama. Now uyabona ke mfundisi ukuthi from that statistics probably ungasungaqala uidentify ukuthi ikuphi inkinga la iqala khona.
Yes,
inkinga iqale lapho nje ukuthi sinesizwe esingenabo baba.
Yes.
Njoba bengekho kobaba okusho ukuthi i-role efanele ngabe idlalwa amadoda kuma families ayidlaleki.
Wow.
Okusho ukuthi akekho ke umuntu then okhulisa abantwana abafundise i-role yokuba indoda. Therefore sikhulisa izingane sizikhulise zingenaso isifundo nokufundiseka ukuthi umuntu wesilisa ukufana kube umuntu onjani. That's the first point.
Okay.
And lokho ke kunemphumela engemihle mfundisi, ngoba ufuma ubuka eBhayibhelini. EBhayibhelini kahle besingavamisile ukuvela isibongo. Akukho la khona bekuthiwa uDavid wakabani isibongo, kodwa uDavid bekuthi mekuthi umfana menze kahle. Mese kuyabuzwa kuthiwe lo mfana lo ubani ubaba wakhe.
Yeah.
Ngoba bebebona isenzo senziwa indodana, mese beyabona ukuthi bekhona ubaba ofundisile.
Yes.
Wafundisa kahle indodana.
Wow.
Okusho ukuthi njengamanje mubona only ku 35% obaba abakhona bakhulisa abantwana, okusho ukuthi abasekho abantu abaveza obakhulisa abantwana ngendlela ekufanele bakhuliswe ngayo.
Wow.
Angazi bengingasho kuningi mfundisi, but ngizoma la ukuze ngidede nani ukuthi nisimqhubeke.
Wow. So profound. I think nabanye lapho ake ngiqale nje ngikhulume into eyodwa ukuthi nabanye lapho banemibuzo ethile abanayo. Ngiyabuka iy'nceku zikaNkulunkulu ziyangena, ngiyambona umfundisi uMakhaya, ngiyambona umfundisi umntunga unxuma ulokhunja ukhumalo ngiyambona umvangeli ugambushe ngiyabona bonke abazalwane abakhona sidinga indaba yamadoda bafowethu lana ayisiyona yethu kuphela njengoba sila estudio hleze kunembuzo ethile ebalekile ukuthi iphenduleke mfundisi umakhaya has said it mouthfully irole yobubaba more especially raising and mentoring also the young people ukuthi kubalekile lokuthi even noma umntwana wesilisa ubethi mayekhula kutraceswe back ukuthi ubani ubaba wakhe like David wayetraceswa ukuthi ubani ubaba wakhe ukuthi ingane kaJesse lemfundisi uyabona okusho khona ukuthi lo muntu une background lo muntu lona but ke siphile esikhathini samanje lapho abaningi right now sibuka imesi mfundisi to be quite honest mfundisi has elaborated further also and analyze certain critical points umfundisi angathini more especially uyakhalwa mfundisi khalwa ngamadoda khala ngabantu besilisa women are dying ayi kancane and ba and every time mawu umuntu wesifazane kushoniwe i pointer back emadodeni uthiwa amen recently it's no longer about protection it's no longer about tracing ukuthi umntana kabani bani kube proud but now isililo why mfundisi ngathini nje more especially your intake mfundisi what went wrong
yes mfundisi siyabonga kakhulu and I also want to support amazwi akho no mfundisi umakhaya loku okusho ukuthi namhlanje la sibuka khona sibuka seyilimele phezulu but where we are coming from what babamakhaya ichazayo it tells ukuthi inkingi seyimpandeni uma ngabe umuntu or insizwa ayikhuliswanga kahle ikhuli yoba yindoda engekho right because la iphuma khona it was not right uma ngabe ikhuliswe kahle ithi iyoba yindoda right because yona ikhuliswe kahle so uma ngabe le ndaba ilungiswa from the foundation whereby a man will or a young boy will have a mentor will have a father that will guide that young man ukuthi young man this is what needs to happen life has 1 2 3 and to conquer 1 2 3 this is what needs to happen uma ungayibuka le ndaba iciniso ukuthi yebo icala emakhaya kodwa imiphumela yakhona iba mikhulu we have the opportunity yokushumayela emajele kubafowethu and most of them maybe it may not be all but most of them uma uhlala nabo phansi uba ne one and one kubo that will tell you ukuthi they are coming from a family whereby one was raised by a mother a one and into a man's good ayenza le nto ayenzayo he was trying to close igap kababa so lokho kuyasitshela ukuthi ayilungiswe khona la to the roots let men rise and close the gap let men rise and play their role and if we can do that if men can play their role to the young ones we'll have amadoda right asayo
okay
thank you
yeah ngiyabuka ke ngakuzomfundisi somebody mfundisi uthi yes mina I was not properly raised by I was raised by a woman I don't know the mentorship from ubaba didn't have a father figure to look up to mina ngibe nje umuntu orizwe umuntu wesifazane and ngabe lo nto le mhlambe inayo also imthelela phakathi for whatever that is happening currently in this generation ukuthi most of people are raised by single parents and some of them babone they were raised by parents who were angry as well because of what would it that bitterness, that anger it imparted to Gumduana, Besam Kubis and Asus Kanoba, Yatabanguti, Uno Mama, Gengizu, Uno Mama, Abachela, and one from Jelawena, please by him when Kanjela Bible is to Baba as in Sile Aisha, Osho Baba Pako and Kanjela, in Amtela in the Bulendo, which Gumdanando, who's a cooler and condemned. As would mean I don't have a father figure. Ubaba may rejected me. Baba one laugh. Ubaba wanga so dicta. So I was raised by a parent who angry. And then in such a way now says Bona you fund this. Yes, it's born in Pumela and say this. We are okay.
Thanks for the opportunity once again. I think it's a very big question. For Mama Beach, who was in Queen's Avantuana, Beba Kulisa singly handedly. Because historically, in South Africa, I think we see a disadvantage. Kakulu, Mokucho Baba Beach, Bebe Shia Makabo, Seven Zemakoli, Bashia Abantuana, no Mami Makai. And therefore, probably a situation when Konagabajo Baba is an Eva Shiba Samuel. Abantu besifazane by design or ngendlela abenziwe ngayo uNkulunkulu baphe nurturing capability so bakwazi ukunurturisha abantwana kodwa amadoda uNkulunkulu banikeze special gift abantwana for example abantwana abadoda fathers they were given a mandate to be able to call out the destiny from a child. It's only men who can be able to call out a destiny, who can only build up a girl child for even as a self-confidence, a self-esteem, even as a validation. No, it's a gift, spiritual gift that's only been given to men if we fundamentally prepare to talk a lot. It's under Kulum Funis, one of my examples where in the Bible where you find Obaba. Be call out a destiny from a child. For example, you can see what Nelo met from the Kulun, the Kulun, the second, first king, first king, chapter 2, verse 1 to 3. Last one, I call David, calling out a destiny, a daughter, Nayaki of Solomon. Uti, met from verse 1, which when the time drew near for David to die. He gave a charge to Solomon his son, I am about to go away of all the earth. He said, be strong and act like a man.
Yes.
You see, it's only a father who can be able to stay strong and act like a man to a child.
Yeah.
And a boy child as well. He aligned the destiny that God has called him to do. And he said, look what David says in Fumisi, when he calls out his destiny and telling and training a man child with it. Be strong and act like a man. I'm calling out the destiny in your life. I want you to be a man because you're about to take over. Listen, these are the rules. It's because only a man who's given the mandate by God to take a word from God and teach the family. Only way to go. Observe what the Lord your God requires.
Yeah.
Walk in obedience and keep his decrees and command. You see, that's a mandate that's been given to a man from a guy that's even a Satan. When he placed a man into a Satan, he gave him a mandate. Because the first command it was came from God to a man. He said, work this ground and then he gave him a concept, you know, eat on the street. So a man was supposed to take that word and be able to translate it and command it and teach it to their child so they grow in the knowledge of the command and the work of God over their life.
Wow.
Yes.
I am up to my mind.
Yes.
What to intake on this one?
Yes.
ayimazanga ubaba uma ngabe ayibanga nale role model naleyo mentor eyubaba kuyenzeka ukuthi yes kube khona ama challenges abakhona as time goes by but uma ngabe ube nalento yokuthi afundiswe aboniswe ukuthi no although ungamazanga ubaba kho this is what can happen
yeah.
The life can still go on.
Okay,
we've got our mentor ubaba Dr. S.D. Gumbi.
Yes.
He always, or even in his book, Ayibalile,
yeah,
he explains the story that he didn't know his father.
Yeah.
But uNkulunkulu umreze waba yilento ayiyo today. We see a good example of a father, even if yena engambonanga nengakhuliswanga nawo baba wakhe. So that tells ukuthi uye ube khona imiphumo or kuya kube khona some negative things or kube khona ama challenge abakhona but uma ngabe the umuntu angafundiseka kahle kuyayisiza impilo yomuntu kuba khona umehluko. Yes sir.
Oh wow. Thank you so much Muruti now umfundisi. This is so profound. Ngibuka into eyodwa ukuthi esikhathini esiphila kuso right now ngifuna ukuthi sibuyele emuva futhi kancane ukuthi yes we are so grateful umfundisi uMakhaya said mouthfully we are so grateful for single parents
yeah.
Who have raised men more especially abantu besifazane who have raised men ngibuka into eyodwa right now ukuthi the truth of the matter ukhona isikhala sika baba
yeah.
In between
yeah
because asirezwanga ngokufana
okay
and thina manje sesibona ama results kanti ukukhuluma with something kuneimpande la ziqale khona wathola ukuthi ureziwe lo mntwana lo but wangathola i mentorship ka baba wangathola uthando luka baba akalazi uba akakwazi ukuacta like ububaba right now yes urezo mama kwaba nento eyiningi ayifunde kumama angayifundanga kubaba right now ama mistake amaningi obvious sekunamaphutha amaningi endleleni ayenzakalayo because one ufunde izinto eyiningi kumama uthola ukuthi ke asikhulume iqiniso right now abanye sebegcina manje sebe actor izinto bathanda indaba bayahleba I'm not saying ukuthi omama bayahleba yibobodwa bahlebayo but uyabona ukuthi kuzo zonke lezi zinto lezi umfana usefunde iattitude yo umuntu wesifazane but being a man but adopted now the attitude of a woman kuzo zonke izinto azenzayo umuthi uyabona abo sifazane bavuka bamuthi naye manje sevuka usemuthi naye yonke into lento le singayilungisa kanjani ukubuyisela back indoda ukuthi okay ukukhulisile umama but thina singamadoda kungenzakala kanjani ukuthi amadoda to reach out to amadoda akhuliso or ama single parent in order to mentor them and to guide them into manhood. Mfundisi.
Yeah. No. It's a mouthful question, Mfundisi. I think there's no single answer. But nje engakhulumela kona iloko kushiwo izwi likaNkulunkulu ukuthi for example i model yokuthi labo ka sebekhulisiwe if befuna ukwakha imizi yabo what sort of model they need to follow I model yethu ke thina abazalwane it can only be found eBhayibhelini I think when uSolomon esekhuluma and advising men how to build a home simthola ekhuluma ku Proverbs 23 Proverbs 24 verse 3 kuya ku 4
yeah
uthi uSolomon by wisdom a house is built and through understanding it is established
Yeah.
And see, through knowledge, its room are filled with rare and beautiful treasures. Mm. So Solomon ubala three things that amadoda need to know for them to be able to build their houses. Uthe ukuqala, they must acquire knowledge.
Wow.
In other words, mu ubaba noma uyindoda, you need to get knowledge, because wow, if ungenayo knowledge, one of the things ebanga ukuthi amadoda angakwazi ukuhlala, because one of the things umfundisi engayisho nje esingafundiswanga yona, the model of a man change over a period of time.
Yeah.
Mesikhuliswa thina, sikhule thina obaba kuyibona who are carrying all the power and authority.
Mm.
I-authority yabo because ibona bebesebenza, ibona bebenemali, ibona bebethenga imizi, ibona bebefundisa iy'ngane esikoleni. In other words, i-power was centralized to one man obesebenza, then acontrole everybody ekhaya through that power.
Mm.
But amadoda angafundiswa when this thing changes, because njengamanje we've got women abanemizi yabo.
Yeah.
So you find that Utama daughter cannot cope with that scenario where power, wow, is shifted, because power used to be about because it's your man's daughter in Gomoza. Manje, Utola Manjum was Fazane, Uti again, Egg, Funus, Oshala, and Nam, Atting no Mosom Kulum, now was a sense. Uti Gumundus fans of Telemon, that's in name Mondes would three a garage. Uting Zogu Pima Lati in a Male Bank. Personal locum phone is up in the gas of Tita, cool, no more susu. I get no sense of abandoning at abandon about two. So when it shifts the whole scenario with Amadoda, then the power relations.
Mm.
So Amadoda and Utolu with Nangas Koli, Abad Best Father Nibone, who reads a lot of books and stuff like that. So they've got more knowledge than Amadoda, which is why then Amadoda then, because of that, they will try then use physical power to overpower the argument with the women. Then you find ama abuse. So utu Solomon me culture utilalel mu indoda, when you want to build a strong house, seek knowledge.
Yes.
Because when you see, in other words, we should see them indoda should be a library.
Yeah.
For you as a man that's growing up in this 21st century, if you have knowledge, you struggle. They've got more knowledge than amadoda. Amadoda, the reason why Asia man best for them is because they cannot argue at a mental level. So then they resort to a physical violence. At always believe seek understanding.
Yeah.
In other words, was what must have understanding. Then Gengla is called Mesokumanga wisdom. In wisdom, basically, we're talking about the application of the knowledge that's learned. So, in other words, whatever you've learned, how do you apply it in any environment? So, if you cannot have those things as a man, you will never be able to build a house. You will end up being abusive because you cannot really argue a point with these women. How do you treat these women and independent? Because Mama Bish, they were not independent.
Okay.
They were relying on our fathers on everything. So Baba may say funuk abuse mama befella falimali atale cold. Then Mama may say attitude the line. Laba be too much more falimalu ne maling a pesguyako. You can't threaten them with money.
Wow.
So the only thing that you need to have must have a superior argument to be able to have that power and to build the home. So bengathi go baba amadoda lawa akhuliswe because one of the things mfundisi ebuyithola eBhayibhelini, the skills in the Bible were transferred from a man to a boy. So in other words, ubaba befundisa ama skills indodana ukuthi mfana wami kulinywa kanje, mfana wami kwakhiwa kanje amanzi, kwakhiwa kanje umuzi. Kodwa njengamanje because obaba bethu asisahlali nabo, it's difficult ukuthi leso skills sibe transferred.
Wow. Ngiyabona mfundisi ngathi uyashisela ukungenela kule ndaba le. Umfundisi ukhuluma ngama skills ayetholakale ubaba imphatha ama skills endodaneni. Kodwa esikhathini samanje I think izinyo izinto that are lacking, and ukhuluma izinto as profound ukuthi ke osisi manje ngenzeka ukuthi i-anger ibhilo ukuthi osisi banemali ukudlula amadoda amane kwesikhathini samanje. Indoda izibona ukuthi lona ngathi manje useyang overpower ngemali
ngono ngibe iyona imfundiso usho kanjani niye ikhosi yokuthi
ngithe impilisi ngithe kune indlela khona esakhuliswa ngayo ayisafani namadoda
manje yes yes I hear you
sakhuliswa thina omama bethu bengasebenzi behlala emakhaya so go baba kube bona bonke ebabe controller everything ubaba wayakhumuzi ubaba wayesebenza athumela imali ubaba wayefundisa abantwana kodwa ke manje amadoda manje they need to learn a different way because njengamanje you can't if you say unomuzi uthola ukuthi uthola a partner onomuzi ongaphezulu kwakho uneyimonto engaphezulu kwezakho unemali ngaphezulu so how then do you deal as a man with that scenario where else the powers in the past was about controlling ama resources manje the dynamics is that you can't control ama resources because osisibethu laba manje sibashada banazo zonke lezi zinto so which means you need a different model of a man of how to deal with the situation esithola sikuyona njengamanje
wow
okay
anginikeze kuwe mfundisi yeah
that will okay lokho mfundisi kuyasifundisa ukuthi there should be a different way of dealing with things if previously things were done in that in a particular way and this time kufuneka men who will be there to mentor John chapter I think it's Luke chapter 15 goodness an interesting story you know where we are living you'll hear in most of the families ukuthi ikhaya liseli nomama ubaba uhambile but ku John chapter 15 there's an interesting story sekhaya eliseli nobaba
okay
and lo baba useli with these two boys
okay
and you see the role that the father was playing to these two boys nakuba bebaphuma endleleni wa playa a role to mentor them the young boy uphumile wahamba the father was waiting for him wamlinda until abuye and wamamukela the elder brother pekasele but he had the grudge towards the younger brother but the father was there to mentor him to say boy things are not done in this way this is your brother I'm here as the father to play this role so kuyadingeka ke kulesi sikhathi samanje ukuthi akube khona madoda who will stand up and play a role to mentor the young men that are coming and if it's possible uNkulunkulu akasize sibe nalento thi adopt a son
okay
uma ngabe estradeni sakini there's families there's houses whereby akuna baba kodwa kunensizwa ekhona can we adopt them and mentor them in our churches let there be men uma khona abafana abancane abasakhula unesidingo kodwa ubaba akekho endlini adopt and play a role empilweni of this young man uNkulunkulu akasize sibe nalento ukuthi adopt a son wherever you are and see we mentor them
wow adopting a son ngisabhekene nemibuzo kodwa ke angiyiboni imibuzo la ku Facebook okusho khona ukuthi ke bonke laba balalelela ku Facebook banayo zonke impendulo I would love ukuthi ngithole imibuzo la madoda kaNkuluNkulu la ku Facebook sitholeni imibuzo nomama nje babuze imibuzo ethile concerning amadoda because siyakha lana the main purpose of this talk show is to build and reposition men back to his position sibuyiseli umuntu wesilise ekwi position because we can see ukuthi izinto zihamba kabi kodwa ke asikwazi ukulahla ithemba endodeni because kunezinto uNkulunkulu ayidepositile kumuntu wesilisa and kunezinto ezibalekile that we have already said mouthfully both umfundisi uMakhaya nomfundisi uShondlana kubalekile lokho ukuthi ke kusenethemba basically we are saying kusenethemba ngamadoda eSouth Africa because once I'm taking from what we are saying when we adopt sons adopt a boy we mentor them they will have mistakes endleleni mfundisi bazoba namaphutha
emaputeni, let's guide them. Let us not chase them. Let us not siba lahlele ngaphandle, because you can't adopt something and bese uyayilahla.
Yeah.
I believe so. Yeah. When you guide this young man uzoba namaphutha endleleni, ulokhu uyambekezelela, uyamnikeza lolo thando lolo angale ngoba wakha into bengeka abe yiyo, kodwa manje uyayiqala manje kungathi uyayakha ngoba akakhuliswa ngalo ndlela leyo. Yabona, more especially nasemabandleni, yabona, ukuba adopter. When you adopt a son, mbonise, mentor him, talk to him, find out nakuye na enye into mfundisi. I think enye into umbuzo kusekuthenini ukuthi do we give these young people a chance to say something, sibalalele ukuthi kuhamba kanjani empilweni yabo, bese siya commenta, or do we only speak and expect them to act upon upon izinto esibatshela zona, okanye mhlambe siyakhona ukuthi sihlale nabo phansi, basibuze imibuzo ethile, babe sizwe ukuthi how did they feel, benza kanjani, or siyabatshela, or kwenzakalani bafundisi. That ezinye izinto lezi engiyibuka engibhekayo ukuthi mhlambe obaba nathi sifike kubantu abasha, more especially young people, sifike negalelo ukubatshela ukuthi kwenziwa kanje, singatholi ukuthi sibanikeze ithuba ukuthi okay, uyibona kanjani wena impilo, bese siyakhona ke lapho ukuthi siguide nalapho mfundisi.
Mfundisi, I think umbuzo wakho is quite big, but ke I think i role yokukhulisa abantwana still according to design kaNkulunkulu,
yeah,
still lies with the parents, especially obaba. As I've said, uNkulunkulu ufunda kahle the original intent kaNkulunkulu mfundisi, uyichaza kahle muyifunda kuMalakhi chapter 4, from verse 5 over 6 to verse 6, uthi lalelani ngizonithumelela umprofeti Elijah, azoyenza lo mprofethi na uthi uzobuyisela iy'nhliziyo zobaba kubantwana, abuyisele iy'nhliziyo zabantwana ebhekise kobaba. In other words, uNkulunkulu uthi before that dreadful day of the coming of the Lord, one thing edingakalayo ukuthi obaba babuyele, iy'nhliziyo zabo zibuyele ey'nganeni. Because uNkulunkulu wayebona ukuthi, and usho a very profound thing ku verse 5 bese egcina mfundisi uthi if kungenzeki lokho I will curse the land. In other words, the original intent kaNkulunkulu before Alvali Old Testament kuMalachi 4 was that abazali or obaba, specifically because he says ngibuyisela inhliziyo zobaba kubantwana, obaba kwakufanele babuye bathathe their position, because you can't take away ukuthi obaba they are the foundation of the house. Abazona inhloko nje, but they are foundation, and the foundation, a house cannot stand without a strong foundation. So if uthathe foundation obaba, everything falls flat. So uthi uNkulunkulu layelani-ke before that day obaba inhliziyo zabo fanele ibuyele kubantwana, inhliziyo zabantwana zibuyele kobaba, because obaba ngibanikeze role from Genesis chapter 2 ukuthi bakwazi, uyibona okufanele bakwazi, ba mentorishe, bakhulise, bafundise iy'ngane ngey'miso zami. Loko sesikudelicate kakhulu, uma ubona nje umfundisi emabandleni kugcwele abantu besifazane, obaba bekho, obaba bathole ey'nkonzweni, obaba bathole even our services, they've become too feminine in such a way ukuthi a man child cannot relate because iy'nkonzo zethu sezi-too feminine. Ngokuchaza loko ngelinye ilanga, but uNkulunkulu mesho njalo umfundisi kuba no 400 years ethule uNkulunkulu mese uzwa ku-chapter 3 kwaMathewu sekuthiwa kunendoda ememeza ehlane. Le ndoda le ithi phendukani. Yep. Because uNkulunkulu intent yakhe ukuthi obaba bathathe role yabo ekumentorisheni abantwana.
Nangumfundisi uMakhayela, uLinda Makhaya, umfundisi uMakhaya uthi amadoda ayachita yini esiza indoda kuloko izwe nemishado iyabhidlika because of cheating. Umbuzo lo. Umbuzo uthi amadoda ayachita yini esiza indoda kuloko izwe nemishado iyabhidlika because of cheating. So uthi angazi
umbuzo obuza ukuthi amen cheating. Ngicela ukuphendula.
Ubonile mfundisi?
Angibonanga but ngiyacabanga ukuthi ubuza ukuthi why amadoda cheate we miss ibhidlika kanje.
Yeah.
I think de logo futhi umfundisi nako kwangayikona ukuthi asinawo ama good mentors awo baba afundisa abantwana ukuthi how do you respect isushini yomshado. Zonke izinto abantwana abayifundayo bazifunda komabona kude, babuka ama soapy, and abekho abantu abakwazi ukuhlala nengane bayifundisa ukuba indoda ukuthi kuyini ukuba indoda, ukuba indoda nokubaqotho emshadweni. I think lokho kusikubonayo izinto lezi izingane ezifundayo komabona kude, okungekho scriptural nokungekho ongafundiswa. I don't think khona ubaba ongafundisa ingane yakhe ukuthi iphathe kabi unkosikazi emshadweni. More than anything else, ukuchitha emshadweni kuyenye yama sign of gender based violence because you are abusing your partner by cheating. Because it shows a disrespect, and also ukushukuthi awumhloniphi naye as a person, okushukuthi awukhuliswanga ngendlela yokwazi ukuhlonipha omunye umuntu institution of marriage.
Okay, that's powerful. Okay, now ngikarabu la. Powerful mfundisi. I hope umbuzo mfundisi uMakhaya uphendulekile. Uthi ukarabu la uthlopa. Uthi hey Mbruti, I really enjoy the show. It is too powerful and uplifting. My question is that how do we counsel a young man who has a problem of anger? Because something of the thing they happened, because most of people or young men, they grew up with anger due to parenting, because most are raised by single mothers. Most young men need father figure. So how do we do single mother deal with such, because those are one of the results that brings women abuse and killing. Ngiyacabanga lana ukuthi umfundisi ufike la sesidwelile, mhlambe for the sake ukuthi mhlambe sibuyisele futhi kancane. I think we spoke about the he emphasized on anger.
Yeah.
And anger kubantu besilokhunja besilisa, more especially the young people who are growing, the anger, because some have been raised by single parents. Oh mama kakhulukazi abayazi role kababa empilweni zabo. Yeah, ungathini mfundisi kulokho?
Yeah, njengoba sike sathi kuyithinta especially indaba le yokuthi okay la uKarabo ebuza khona indaba ye anger, it is true ikhona, and nokuthi ikhoswa yizinto ezithize ezenzekile, and kwangaba ne opportunity where young men will be taught how to manage anger.
Yeah,
i-anger it's something ekhona kuwo wonke umuntu, not only males but even to females. But a challenge kuba ukuthi men, or most of men, are not taught how to deal with anger. So indlela basuka bayikhiphe ngayo iyo that makes them to do the mistakes that are made by men. Ubona ukuthi i challenge kube yi anger management, they couldn't manage it very well. So ukarabu buza umbuzo othi usizwa kanjani ke umuntu one anger. Ngiyacabanga wonke umuntu akunankinga, or there is no problem that doesn't have a solution.
Yeah.
It goes back to the question that you ask, ukuthi do we give them opportunity to talk? Uyabo umuntu one anger akadingi ukuthi responde nge anger kuye, kodwa uyasidinga isikhathi ahlale phansi asichaze ukuthi ngilimele kahle kahle. In other words, this into ulimele ngaphakathi, kodwa uyamdinga umuntu azokhuluma kuye, so that avent out the anger that is within him.
Okay.
And ngales kate thola that opportunity, it is when the problem is going to be solved. Somebody or team, the responsibility of a man in a family is to support it financially, emotionally, spiritually, physically, and mentally.
Mm.
You see. So uma ngabe lo muntu uthola this support, ukthola ukuthi le nto causes this anger, he support yokuthi maybe he had a financial support, but he never had a physical support, he never had a mental support. So uma ngabe sekakhula le anger ivuka, iyadinga ukuthi athisho ukuthi how can this anger be managed. Mfundisi, enye into siyadinga, in most of the time kune inkonzo zabo mama kube neikhati where women are taught, kodwa bengizothi, can we have more services where men are equipped, where young people are equipped, and that will help us.
Wow. Thank you so much, Muruti. I think you have said it mouthfully. Ukuthi we are thinking ukuthi ngibuyela la back to inkulumo yakho ku John chapter 15 where indodana yolahle Luke 15, yes. Indodana yolahlekwa yahamba yathatha ifa yahamba, but look at the character of a father. Character of a father is waiting. The Bible says bekeloke ebhekile with direction indodana yahamba ngayo, and kuleyo direction indodana ibuye ngaleyo direction. Umibuya ebuya indodana ubaba akayishayi, ayibuyisele ukuthi ibuyele ngenxa yamaphutha ukuthi wena uthathe ifa la, waphuma la ekhaya wathathe ifa, but lithi iBhayibheli wayanga. What the first thing wayanga, waseya indodana yakhuluma naye yathi ngonile kulizulu, ngonile nakuwe, angisafanele ukuthi ngabe ngibizwa indodana, ngenze ngibe njengomunye wezisebenzi. Kodwa ubaba, the intention of the father, we look at the mentorship and the spiritual maturity of the father, ukuthi akamenzi isigqila, akamenzi isisebenzi, usawumntwana, umbuyisela kwiposition. Lithi iBhayibheli wagcina sekenze njani, wamthungela nengubo, wamnikeza nering. That is so profound. Esifundayo lapho, kungenzeka yini ukuthi abanye bayawenza amaphutha but abatholi abantu abangabaxolela?